Sit. Bjorn, show us what you got.
Show us what you got, bud. Show us what you got.
Look at its tiny little munchy munchy mouth.
Bjorn caught his first rabbit. Look at this.
It's a little baby cottontail.
It's a little baby cottontail.
Alec, what's your happiness level like right now?
Stoked right now. Bjorn, sit.
I'm so furry.
I'm a proud father.
Oh, that's rocket.
You live at 123 Bush in the front yard?
Gwen, show us what else Dad caught.
There's a toad in there.
And a toad. Today is a good day. Alec's nicer to the bunny than he is to June.
Shut up. A landscape supply. I'm renting one of these buggies. Nathan, say hello.
Hello.
Okay, so we got the concrete here. Okay, turn this. This thing's gonna start spinning the opposite direction. It's gonna start shooting out concrete. And lower it. Is that gonna overshoot, you think? That's how it's done, boys and girls.
And then the ones that come to you, drive them away. You just can't let it go. And when they fight, they fight. And when they come home at night, they say, I love you, baby.
We got Design Smith, the experts, putting in some beams. What? So all these walls are going to be gone. It's already starting to open up there.
Let's do it!
Good morning, everybody. This is Cookie Eater 9462. I'm here and wanted to show you some updates at the house. Security system's been installed. Walk in and it feels completely different. Put in some beams and so it's really opened up. So this will all be did. So you can see they cut through all these floor joists and then put in this 4x12 all the way across, connecting to another 4x12. That comes over here. You filming now?
Yeah.
What's up, YouTube? This is Apple Crisp Fit 547. Showing you today how to remove a low ground wall. It's actually not this one, it's actually this one, okay?
All right.
This beam right here, this
this thing right here is holding up the weight of this wall.
This rotary girder.
This rotary girder. Did I catch a niner in there? Okay, we got a beam coming here, but it stops there. So what we're gonna do is cantilever, which is what my dad said when I married my wife. He said, you can marry her, but you cantilever. So we're gonna bring that across here. It's actually gonna stop flush with this wall.
Well, look at this beam here. Like Alex said, it doesn't do what we need it to do. So we're going to sister it up with these micro lamps, taking it to the next level so we can get this the stairway closet a little bit smaller, more appropriate size for Harry Potter.
Our support beam here, it's not nailed in or anything, but it's just holding up the floor joist so nothing falls down on us. Baby. That's where we're cutting.
All these are
we're
putting
the new
cut.
One in.
Yeah.
So here's William cutting through these floor joists so we can set that new beam right up in there. This is the second of two.
Are you ready? Let's do this.
There it goes. Okay, now we're securing it with a nail gun.
Boom!
Super open. Over there, we've got our new beam in with all the hangers on it. Looking really good.
I'm borrowing a truck from one of our sponsors, V3 Electric, solar done right.
We got our dumpster. We're trying to get rid of this giant pile. Garbage. Get into that dumpster because it's $450
for a week.
Pouring rain outside, but somebody loves me.
I do love you. I made a fire for you.
What is next? Drywall, I think, right?
Drywall. So drywall guys, we're out today. It's going to be $3,500 for the entire first floor, except for the bathrooms.
And that's retexturing like every wall.
Ceiling and walls.
I'm tired.
So tell us about these cracks in the floor.
I have no idea about the cracks in the floor.
Okay, fine, I'll do it. The foundation was cracked all over the place.
Oh, was it
the
roots of those trees?
Could, trees? Well, it could be, I don't know.
We have trees that are way too close to the house.
Or just natural settling.
It's raining outside. Okay. That right there, that's the sound the Grim Reaper makes. Okay, so we got the electrical almost finished. He's gonna finish up in the morning, but we're pretty darn close. You can see we've got wiring for a chandelier up here. We got the new outlets down here. The place is a mess, as you can see. And also all the weatherproofing came off these windows. Well, let me ask you, how do you think it looks?
Pretty.
Yeah, you think it looks pretty?
What did you use, honey?
Makeup and stuff.